So here I have the bending moment diagram where I'm getting parabola throughout. As we can see, there is one point on bending moment where I'm getting maximum value. I need to know this value. So first of all, I need to know at how much distance this maximum bending moment would be acting. So I'll take this distance as x. It is x distance from point B. So here I can say that my step number 4 is location of point of maximum bending moment. I can say that from these two triangles, by similarity of triangles, 620 Newton, here I have 640 Newton. The distance is x from point B. This is B to C. So x is the distance of this point where shear force is 0 from point B. So from point C, the distance is 7 minus x. So here I can say that if I take the height of one triangle, I have to take in the denominator its base. Similarly, the opposite triangle height upon its base 7 minus x. So therefore, 620 into 7 minus x is equal to 640x. If I keep x terms on one side, number on the other side, I will be getting the answer of x. That comes out to be, it is 3.44 meter from point B. So now I know that this distance is 3.44 meters where SF is 0 and bending moment is maximum. Now I will be calculating bending moment at this particular point. And I'll say that it is step number 5. Calculation of maximum bending moment. Again, I will be drawing the convention here. So here I can say that maximum BM will be equal to, I am taking moment at, you can say, 3.44 meter from point B, or in other words, here if I see 20, it is 200 Newton. So now what I will do, I will first of all project this point of zero shear force into the diagram of the beam. Now I have projected this point and it is at a distance of 1 plus 3.44, that is 4.44. If I take the moment, it is coming in anticlockwise direction, so that is negative. So minus 200 into 4.44. And here I have reaction at B whose value was 1000. So reaction at B, if I'm taking here, the distance is 3.44. So it is plus 1000 into 3.44. Next, here we have UDL of 180 Newton per meter. I will assume this UDL is acting over 3.44 meter length. So it is 180 into 3.44 with a negative sign and acting at half of 3.44. So from this, if I calculate here, I will be getting my answer of maximum bending moment is equal to 777.78 kilonewton meter, that is 777.78 kilonewton per meter. So here I have found out the value of maximum bending moment, and with this we can say that the problem is over.